Subscribe!
So what's up guys? I'm back! Ayan, nagbabalik ang inyong lingkod. Ang tagal kong walang upload, so ito na, mag-upload na ako. So for today's video ay may lalaroin tayong bagong laro. Ay, bagong laro. Hindi, matagal na tong laro guys. First time ko lang siyang lalaroin. Walang iba kundi itong Yandere Simulator Demo Revision D. Revision D. So pasok tayo. Press enter. Okay. Play as Ayano Aishi in the year 2025. This mode is still in development and currently only features one rival girl. Okay. Play as Ryoba Aishi in the year 1989. Oh! Ang layo naman ng ano. This mode is complete and features 10 rival girls. So may mga pangbabae pala tong larong to. Wala bang panglalaki. 1980s mode siya. So tapos na yung ano mode. Kumpleto na yung mga features. May 10 rivals tayo. Sa 2025, under development pa siya. Only features one rival girl. So dito muna tayo sa 1989. Tsaka natin laruin yung 2025. Okay? Putik, magiging babae pala ako dito. All right, let's go.
Every night.
As long as I can remember. As long as I can remember.
I've been having the same dream.
Okay, nananaginip ako. Putik, ang awkward naman, babae yung character ko. Next.
In this dream, I meet a boy. Start a family. And live happily ever after.
Okay. Next.
I always believed that this dream was showing me my future.
Future?
Showing me the person I'll be with for the rest of my life. I spent years fantasizing.
About what
it would be like to finally meet him.
Okay.
And then, one year ago,
I found him.
The boy from my dreams.
The boy from my dreams.
Same school as me.
I'm too afraid to speak to him because I'm worried that I'll ruin
everything
and make him hate me.
So, for the past year,
I've been admiring him from afar while I build up enough courage to speak to him.
He's my soulmate.
My destiny.
While we're at school, he's just my senpai.
Senpai?
I was having so much fun watching him, learning everything about him, and planning our life together. But then, someone had to come and ruin everything.
The who?
She's trying to take him from me.
Okay, may kalaban na ako.
And I won't let her get away with it.
Alright. Oh. Use the WSD key to move the mouse to rotate the camera. Hold left shift to run. Okay. Wow, ang ganda ng graphics ha. Pero bakit babae yung character ko? Dapat lalaki ako dito. Tingnan natin yung mukha. Ooh! Run, baby! Diretso lang. Punta tayo ng clubs. Open. Ooh! Ito pala ang clubs. Ano to? Drama club! Okay. Dito tayo papasok sa cooking club. Cooking club daw tayo. Magluluto tayo ng pagkain para sa ating honey bunch. Okay, anong gagawin? Sugar. Okay, sugar. Tapos wooden sticks. Wooden stick. Anong gagawin ko? Magluluto talaga. Magbe-bake ba ako? Okay, knife. Hold down R key to pick up the knife. Okay. May panaksak na ako guys sa mga kalaban ko. One key to hide the knife. Okay, hide muna natin yan para hindi tayo halata. New trail. Okay, let's go. Okay, pasok tayo sa art club naman tayo, guys. So, nandito tayo sa art club. Masking tape. Ha! Pang masking tape sa bibig. Uy, may mga ano dito, mga figure drawing, oh. Sa art club. Okay, labas na tayo. Ay. Pasok. Saan to? Home economics room. Okay. Ano pwede nating malut? garbage bag. Ay, ano to? Magiging criminal yata ako dito, guys. Paano i-hide ulit to? What? Takbo, baby. Hindi ko may hide yung ano, yung trash bag. Ay, dito tayo sa workshop. Okay, baka may gagawin siya. Ano to? Nails? Hindi ko mapulot. Craft body bags. Craft body bags. Okay, Q. Hold down the R key to pick up the makeshift body bag. Okay, dito ko yata ilalagay yung bangkay ng kalaban ko eh. Dito tayo sa Girl CR. Hook! Ang gawin ko dito? Okay, press the 1 key to drop the makeshift body bag. Okay, drop. Enter the bathroom stall. Okay, pasok tayo. Ano yun? Iihim mo na ba ako? Close the bathroom stall. Okay. Oh! Who is she? Sino tong bagong karakter na to?
Who would want to talk with me in a place like this?
Exit the bathroom stall and approach the girl. Okay, approach. Bakit ito na yung kalaban ko, rival ko, guys? Hey, girl. Talk to me. Hold down the E key to talk to the girl. Okay.
Ryoba-chan, are you the person who left that note in my locker? What did you want to talk to me about?
I need to tell you something about the boy you have feelings for.
Oh!
You know who you have a crush on?
That's so embarrassing!
So embarrassing! Well, what is it? What did you want to tell me?
Press the 2 key to take out your... Sasaksakin ko na hata to! Okay. Press the F key. Ooh!
You can't have him.
He belongs to me. Okay. Oh shoot! Namatay ka agad ang una nating ano guys, kalaban. Ating unang biktima. Return to the makeshift body bag. You drop and pick it up by holding down the R key. Hala! Nakapatay tayo. Uy! Return to the makeshift body bag. Scary man pala to eh. Bring the main bag to the curves and hold down the icky to conceal it. Naku, kailangan kong itago to, guys. Letter E. Woohoo! No! Ew! Kailangan ko yatang i-hide yung blood dito, eh. Locate the bucket in the bathroom and pick it up by holding down the R. Okay. Ayan, dere, guys. Yan. Psycho pala tong character ko. Sana yung bucket? Bring the bucket to the large sink. Ay, ba, hindi naman to bucket. Ito pala dapat yung bucket eh. Yan. Hindi naman siya nag-fill ng water. Ayun. Ah, okay. Alright. Ganyan pala siya. Mali ako. Okay, so spill. Spill. R. Ayun. Ah, okay. Ganun pala siya. Okay. Pour bleach. Letter E. Okay. Scary ulit. Alright! Nagawa na natin. Kailan pala i-switch dun? Press the 1 key to drop the bleach. Alright. Locate the map in the bathroom and pick it up by holding down the R. So, ay... kuha natin ng map. Bring the map to the bucket and dip it in by holding down the E. Hold down the left control key to activate Yandere Vision. An orange square will appear around any blood that is present nearby. Oh! Okay, meron tayong parang x-ray. Hold down the E key to sweep up by blood that is present in the room. Makikita natin yung dugo. Tanggalin nga muna natin yan. Okay. Sweep. Ayun! Napupunta sa bucket yung map ko eh. Okay, drop. Approach the curb and hold down the R to pick it up. Drop. Okay, drag, pick it up. So, pick natin siya. Wow! Apakalakas ko naman. Next. Press T to spawn a new trail and follow it. Follow it. Follow it. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Dito, alright. Open. Oh. Oh, sa basurahan. Dump. I'm a bad girl. Press 2 to take out your knife. Okay. Hold down the R key to dump the weapon in the incinerator. Oh, okay. Tinatanggal, ano? Binabasura natin yung mga ebidensya, guys. Press D. Okay, balik tayo. Oh, saan tayo? Ano to? Ano to? Bakit parang mahamog? Uy, may open tayo dito. Open? Open! Towel. Ah, maglilinis tayo. Okay. Lilinisan natin lahat ng ebidensya, guys. Pressing. Okay, next. Tinanggal ko ng aking damit. Okay, shower. Bath. Hold the E to take shower. Okay. Done. Ayun, R. Gym uniform. Okay. Alright. Let's go. Magkatawal pa ba ako? Approach the bloodstained clothing you drop and pick it up by holding down the R. Okay. Kunin na pala natin yung madugong damit natin. Let's go. Wawash ko ba to? Okay, tatapon ko rin. Dump. Wow, oh, I'm so evil. Hold on the E key to activate the... Okay. You can see your current sanity. At the bottom right corner of the screen, you can see your current sanity. Press the E to continue. Okay. 50% sanity na ako, guys. Your sanity is low. Rapidly press the left control key to laugh until your sanity returns to 100%. Sabi niya, okay, control. Left control. Ayan, patawa natin siya. Baliwin natin siya, guys. Para may balik tayo sa normal. Ay, Jack, sorry. Ayan pala siya, okay. Baliw pala tong character na to eh. Okay, balik na tayo sa next mission.
Oh! Hey, Ryoba-chan?
Oh, may nakakita sa atin!
Why did you do that?
Why did you do that? At the bottom left corner of the screen, you can see your current reputation. Press E to continue. Ano tayo? Reputation? Zero? After class, minus 10. Approach the student who witnessed your suspicious behavior. Hey, girl. Can I talk to you for a moment? Move the mouse up to highlight the apologize option, then press the E key. Okay.
Oh, that knife actually belonged in the home ec room.
Nako, nag-reason na tayo! Oh, that knife ang belong. Okay, next. At the top right corner of the screen, you can see the current time of the day. Press the key to continue. Okay, 5:59 PM na. Saturday after school. It's almost time to go home. You can explore the school or press T to spawn a trail and follow it. School exit. Okay. Parang alis na yata tayo sa school. Okay, okay. So, next map. Next, ano na tayo? Go home. Okay, uuwi na tayo pagkatapos natin gumawa ng masamang gawain.
After I disposed of the girl who was trying to steal my senpai,
Ninanakaw ko si senpai ko eh. No evidence, okay.
I left no trace of what I had done, or so I thought.
So I
when
thought,
the police investigated the girl's disappearance,
they found a single blood stain. Oho! Hindi ko nalinisan lahat!
This was enough to make the police begin investigating the girl's disappearance as a possible murder case.
Ooh.
A potential murder at an elite school was big news. It was a stain on the school's prestigious reputation.
Oh my god.
The headmaster didn't take it very well.
Okay.
I heard that he struck a deal with the police to keep any future investigations as discreet as possible. The faculty and the student council will be on high alert from now on.
I need to be more careful in the future. Nako, kailan ko nang mag-ingat.
I can't rest yet. Another threat has appeared.
Ha! May pangalawang biktima naman, guys! But I can't rest yet. Another threat has appeared. She plans to confess her feelings.
At 6 p.m. on Friday.
Oh, alam na alam niya.
I need to stop her before then. If I kill every girl who shows an interest in my senpai, I might attract more police at so. Even though I'm tempted to plunge a knife into her heart,
perhaps
I should consider avoiding bloodshed. I should eavesdrop on our conversations. I might be able to learn some valuable information,
in fact.
With a little bit of sabotage, I might be able to ruin their budding relationship
and make
my senpai lose all interest in her.
Okay. Okay, natapos natin ang per unang biktima, guys. Ano to? Monday na? Continue?